wish might just come after you. In another dimension, you just might know what to do.
Shape, and so it's a little tricky. But anyways, we do our best. So thanks for coming out tonight. Album released by Smush. Piss is coming up next. This is our second song coming up. First off, I just want to say that we are occupying. We are on unceded territories, and when we think of the word occupy, we also look across the globe and think, what does occupation look like? So today, I just want to bring the question into your brain rather than acknowledge where we are, that's important too, but also to look at our role as people occupying the land. And what does it look like to occupy a land with respect? And also, what does it look like to be in solidarity with folks that are being, or, you know, I can just say it, when genocide is happening, what does it look like? How do we be in solidarity? So I want to plant that seed. And also let you know that if you feel like buying merch tonight from Lilix, it's pay what you can, but you can also just donate to one of the many causes that are going on globally, even locally, because there's always shit happening everywhere. You can do that, pay it forward, or you can just have free merch, it doesn't matter. Fuck the system. Let's do another exhale, because that's heavy too, okay. Inhale. Thank you. Okay, is everyone feeling okay? Yeah? Okay. Something Sweet. This song's called Something Sweet. And it's new! Hit you so tenderly. Thanks, Isaiah, for leading us. We wouldn't be able to do without you.
Thanks, Isaiah. Yeah.
Thanks. Does anyone know what a pluviophile is?
What?
No. I know some people though. Nobody? Well, it's pluvio. Does anyone know what pluvio is?
No.
Nobody? Rain. A lover of rain. You can take it literally if you like. Possible?
Yes.
probably can imagine Lilix and the Apocalypse comes from, I mean, a lot of different places, but the apocalypse is currently happening. And I'd just like to be here to remind you. Yeah, just an update, right? Put us on your bills and we'll keep you in check and remind you. Anywho. Hello.
You never love a man like him. You said you never. song, but also I just wanted to shout out the band.
You got Pasang on drums. Who has another show tonight at the Cobalt? At the Cobalt. Later on, Wild, Wild, Wild. And then we have Izzy D on guitar and. Other projects. Pasang's got Whack. Isaiah's in Lava. Lava's really great. Nate, you on the scene. And other projects, I'm sure. And Ears, right? There's other Ears here, too. Yeah, so this is part of the ecosystem. So you've seen a little tiny bit of it. Okay, so then I guess we're doing Angry, right? This is brand spanking new. Oh, this is a good time to talk. So if I could have your attention. Is anyone here angry? Yeah, right? We have a lot of reasons to be angry. Interpersonal reasons, and, you know, like imperialism, colonialism, and all that, too. And then, yeah, all the other things that you can yell or scream that are bothering you. But yeah, I'm fucking angry, and I don't really know what to do with it sometimes. So I wrote a song, and these guys are like, yeah, let's do it. So it's actually about being angry, but also being privileged as fuck and getting to share yummy, delicious food with people I love and smile and laugh and dance. Like, what the actual fuck? Yeah, right? We're so lucky, and we should have joy, but we should also fight. And I actually have a quote from James Baldwin and a message to Angela Davis while she was in jail. I can just tell you the title of the book, but it really stuck with me. It's about how what's going on over there is bound to happen over here too, and, you know, coercive control and the U.S. military and the state, they're not fucking around right now. So be in solidarity with your people, eat together, protect each other. This book is called "They Come for You" or "They Come in the Morning: Voices of Resistance." And the quote itself, I'll find. Just give me a beat. One beat. Okay. "For if they take you in the morning, they will be coming for us at night." There you go. Short quote. Do with it what you like. Thank you, James Baldwin. To all the people who have fought so we could be here like this today. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Solar Trash, and Solar Trash is an EP we put out last January 13th, and we're making an animation, slash we've made an animation, and we have the animation club here today! Yeah! Shout out Kira and Nia! And that comes out on Summer Solstice, Solar Trash. So follow apaka.lilix on Instagram and you'll be able to see it. Don't miss out. Or you can go to the Mount Pleasant Community screen and sit there for a couple hours and you'll be sure to see it. Okay, with that said.